Hi there, I'm Miles, and today I'm going to get you started with your GOM Scan 1. We're going to be unboxing the GOM Scan 1 to show you everything that comes with it and how it's packaged. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There's also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. So let's get started. The first thing to do is to remove the sleeve of the box. Now we can open the box and see what's inside. Here it is, our new sensor. The sensor is securely mounted in the box thanks to this strap. We also have the sensor cable and power adapter mounted to the measuring plate. And last but not least, we have the calibration panel holder and the calibration panel. Now that we have all the pieces out on the table, let's go through them one by one. The first thing we have is the measuring plate. The measuring plate's a sturdy surface where you can mount the parts that are going to be scanned. Reference points may also be applied permanently to the surface to make scanning setup faster. It has a soft surface on the bottom, which allows you to move and rotate it on your desk easily. We also deliver some blue tack to fix your parts. These are reusable sticky pads. The measuring plate also features four mounting threads that may be used to fix an object more securely. Inside the box, we also have the calibration panels and the calibration panel holders. The calibration panel holder can be assembled like this. The holder provides different angles for the calibration panel to be positioned during the calibration process. This makes calibrating fast and straightforward. Behind the sensor, you'll find the accessories box. Inside this box, you're going to find some useful tools that will aid you in your 3D scanning tasks. You'll also find a helpful guide and a nice reminder for how to get to the HandsOnMetrology website to find more useful information. Any additional accessories which you order with the system will be packed separately. If you need to travel regularly with the GOM Scan 1, there's a travel case available. It can hold multiple sensors and more accessories such as the GOM Rod 350 and a tripod. The case is on wheels and has a retractable handle, so it's easy to travel with. There are also handles at both sides and lockable latches here in the front. Let's have a quick look inside. As we can see here, the case can fit up to three sensors. We also find the calibration panels inside, as well as the calibration panel holder. The carbon fiber tripod is here in the back, as well as the swivel head that's used to mount the sensor. Here in this compartment, we find the measuring plate. This is a steel plate on which you can put the parts that are to be scanned. You can also order the GOM Scan 1 with an automated rotation table. That can be found here underneath. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here today, please reach out to us via support at handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, including the next steps of setting up your GOM Scan 1, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.